Josh and fight next? None of
well,
this. Why not do a trilogy? Why does it have to be built? Why not?
Well, look, coming into this fight, I was of the opinion that it would be best if Anthony Joshua fought in the U.S. at least once before a big Deontay Wilder fight here. After this, and this statement that Deontay Wilder made tonight, I think the best outcome is to go straight to that fight. I think, you know, it's not going to get any more right now. Anthony Joshua has just sold 175,000 seats in his last two fights. Deontay Wilder just made a massive statement to the division. The fight's not going to get any more ready than it is now. I'm in favor of making it immediate.